everyone. Looking out through the window, you can see dark sky. So here I am to a little bit brighten up the weather with a fresh thing. Last night, when I was working on my laptop, doing my homework, I felt really hungry, and I go to the kitchen and I found nothing to eat. So I decide to go out and looking for food. In the street, I saw a little food stall, and I found eggs, leeks, dough, and minced meat. Can you guess what will be produced using these four things? So today I would like to share to you a little bit about martabak telur. What's inside martabak and its existence in Jakarta. In Indonesia, there are two kinds of martabak. The first one is martabak manis, and the second one is martabak telur. Although the name is martabak is similar, and you can find martabak manis and martabak telur sold in one food stall, but it's totally different, as you can see. The word martabak is from Arabian language, means folded. So, although the name is from Arab, but the Indonesian martabak is actually from a modification of martabak from India. Some sources say Indonesian martabak firstly introduced by a young man who come from India, who married Indonesian woman in 1930s. Now martabak is modified, becomes more suit to Indonesian taste, and also you can find a lot of version of martabak. One of them is mini martabak. Do you ever heard about mini martabak?
Yes.
Yes. Actually, it's the small one. You can find mini martabak here in Ahmad Jaya Koperasi downstairs. So what's inside martabak? There are some main ingredients such as egg, meat, spices, and dough to for the skin. But actually, if you want to make your own martabak, there you can replace some ingredients based on your favorite. For example, you can choose either chicken egg or duck egg, or just mix it together. You can replace minced meat with corn meat, and also spices. For the skin itself, you can make it from flour or just simply use spring roll skin. Nowadays in Indonesia, especially in Jakarta, martabak telur is really popular and easy to be found. You can find it in the mall, restaurant, or even the street. The price itself is really various, around 20,000 rupiah until 100,000 rupiah. So, martabak telur that is firstly introduced is from men from India, becomes suit to Indonesian taste. It is really easy to be found. So it become one of people's top choices, like me when I'm hungry and have nothing.